All right. We are back. My voice is kind of off. I don't know what's going on with that one. So, let's see what we can do. This is obviously a team with Big Fish. So, let's go ahead and try to get some things in here that can take care of Big Fish. Being Amoongus. And then I also want to have Garchomp somewhere in here. Now, Garchomp, Corviknight would actually be pretty good. Actually, let's actually lead with these guys. And then, Team Lou. Because those are mostly special attackers anyway. And Fluttermane, so I can smack, because I'll have to smack something. Use something to smack that fish. Double fish, the goldfish and the catfish. That's what my opponent is bringing. So let's see how well we do here. Alright, Glamora. Alright, so I want to go ahead. I'm just going to click Earthquake here. And get a Tailwind going. I don't think Glamora gets Trick Room, but we'll just see. We'll see and find out. Here, we probably will see the little fish. Yep, triple fish. The sushi fish. Alright, so. Now what are you gonna do? Order up. And we take one, of course. Alright, Garchomp, smack that fish. What? Oh, it was the sushi fish that dodged it. Okay, I was getting irate there. Alright, so we know Order Up is going to be the move. So we can kind of go ahead and play to that knowledge. And we can go ahead and set up some bulk ups. Now if we can get a few bulk ups, might have a nice chance to just smack things down with some well-placed Brave Birds. But yeah, I'd like to keep Garchomp around. Garchomp can still do quite a bit. Has that nice speed stat. Nice attack stat. Alright, nice. You wasted your protect. Because I'm going bulk up here. So you can't protect next turn. I want to get as much damage output as I can, so I will go ahead, Terastallize, and just smack that thing as I set up another bulk up on the Corviknight side. Alright, nice and heartfelt. Alright, smack that thing. Get that thing out of my sight. Gosh. Still does a little. Alright, Earthquake. Alright, we could take one because of our Sash. Oh, it's just insane how, little damage we can do to this fish. Just so bulky. I will protect here. We'll see how much a Brave Bird does. We're at plus two Brave Bird. to so little. How? Okay. How do we even deal with this fish? This team has no way to deal with the fish. Does it? Really doesn't. We're going to toss this team because it has no way to deal with the fish. I mean, we can look at the other Pokemon on our team. Amoongus really is our best bet, but I did not bring the thing. Let me bring Team Lou. Bringing Team Lou. I can get some sort of damage output on this thing. I'd be in a way better position. I am not in a good position when it comes to this battle. Alright, so we're boosting up our attack and defense as much as we can. The good thing is, this thing can't touch Corviknight. And that's the good thing. If I can get max... I'm clicking Fissure. If I can get maxed up with my Corviknight... If I could get maxed up on this thing, maybe I can actually... Oh, does that break the sash? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, that was an interesting turn of events. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Plus four... I'm clicking Fissure again, and I'm clicking Brave Bird. That does little damage. Fissure. Alright, Stomping Tantrum. That's what I'm about to do! Having a lot of issues with this team not doing what I need it to do. We get plus five bulk up. Please live this. Thank you, Ting Lu. Thank you, Ting Lu, for actually living something. Alright. Stomping Tantrum. Now that should finish off this fish. Oh my gosh. How is it so bulky? I cannot do a thing to it. We'll be at plus six now. We've maxed out our bulk ups. But we just can't touch this thing. It's just way, way, way too bulky. Please tell me this fissure hits, because I think that's the only way I can break through this dang fish. It is way, way too bulky. Insanely bulky. I wish I had something like Body Press. Probably break through it then. Alright, I'm just going to continuously click Brave Bird. Because how else do I take this thing down? Alright, one more Brave Bird. Looks like it'll do it. Let me see what I can do. Gosh. That bulk. Alright, Fluttermane has to come out here. Alright. Artillin is gone, correct? It is gone. So, you are going to protect. We're going to draw out that Earthquake again. We'll get a Tailwind. So, we'll get a nice speed advantage so we can 100% take care of this fish. Alright, and I want this fish gone. I do not want to see this fish ever again, because it is so annoying. It's just such an annoying fish. You can't do anything to cut through it. It's so dang bulky. I'm moonblasting and brave birding. Double target that thing. Get this thing out of my sight. Get this thing out of my sight. Alright. I have no reason not to attack next turn, so you just give yourself just a slight sliver of leftovers. I'm hoping Fluttermane can cut through this thing with a Moonblast. If not, well, then there's nothing I can do. Don't double protect. Don't draw out this as long as you can. Moonblast, take this thing out, please. Oh, it lives with a sliver. What? Why? Why do they make this thing so bulky where you can't cut through it with anything? Why? I don't understand the purpose of making something so bulky. It's just so bulky. Okay. At least we're back in a position where we can battle. Not an ideal position. All right, but we can still do some stuff here. A Moonblast should take out the Tatsugiri. An Iron Head should take out the Glimmora. Alright. We still have a chance to take it out. We've got the boost from Terastallization. Yes! Alright, that is what you get for making that fish the most annoying fish in the world. Ironhead, get rid of this Glimmora. I am tired of looking at the thing. Tired of looking at it. Tailwind has petered out. I'll probably have to get the Tailwind going again. Depending on what that last Pokemon is. Oh, I do need to get the Tailwind going. Yeah, I need the Tailwind for this thing. This thing is just so fast and dangerous. Please live this, Corviknight. Please live this. If you go down to this, I'm going to be so... Thank you. Thank you. And you lowered your own speed, too. Ha! Ah. You've doubled whammied yourself. We will Iron Head, so I don't have to worry about chip damage. And the match was forfeited. Nice. So we got a victory in the face of the bulkiest fish, that it just took us most of that battle just to cut through that thing. So anyway, if you like this, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you in the next Pokemon video.